gathered here today to join Chris and Jenna together in holy matrimony. We are here for the recognition to the worth and beauty of love, and to add our best wishes and blessings to the words that will unite Chris and Jenna.
To my beautiful wife, I love you and love you, and can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. On our first date, I was so nervous, but played it off as if I wasn't. We sat and talked about what we valued in life and where we see ourselves in years. My love for you really took a leap. Watching you care for Zoe. You're amazing with our other kids, but watching you with her took me out and had me at all. Which we talk about always.
Thank you for your patience. Thank you for your love. Thank you for making me feel protected and safe. You made me believe that I was worthy of real love. I vow to always respect you and to remain your best friend. I vow to love you until the end of time. When I'm with you, I know God blessed me with my soulmate.
My daughter is being taught how to be a strong woman by the strongest I know besides my mom. I promise to keep you smiling and laughing. I promise to rub them dogs every night like I always do. I promise to never leave your side no matter good or bad. I promise to remain by your side as we grow old together.
Today I give you my heart. I vow to always believe in you. I vow to be your partner in life. I thank God that we found love in each other. I love you today and always, and I can't wait to do life with you. Thank you for choosing me.
Put words on.